Getting himself away, I think. I mean, Kuro is still chasing. Aweir's not going to be up either. They're going to try and go for this one. The stone's going to connect. Kasari might be in some trouble. Tries to use the Sleight of Fist, but unfortunately with the Magnetize, they're going to be able to easily find this kill. Now Mapochka get magnetized up himself as well here, but they're looking towards Wii. Do they have the damage? He's dropping stones on them. Mapochka, I think he might just give his life for this one. And what is
they
the plan
here? They don't
have
any damage.
You've not even got two poison stacks on him.
I'm not going to lie, I kind of am.
It kind of is, I think. But
Nick's
in some trouble right now as he's trying to use that healing ward to keep himself alive. And GH isn't able to get the right click onto it. Nyx is going to survive. Meanwhile, though, they kill off Funnik on the other side. Meanwhile, they look down towards GH. GH trying to get himself to safety here, but he's got all these shadow stacks on him. They should be able to find this kill, though. They don't do enough damage with the shadow poisons. Mapochka trying to chase him down it, but he's only level 2 on the Void Spirit, and I don't think it's going to happen.
No,
look at Miracle doing the damage. Yes, he gets out the Remnant and gets a kill just before going down himself, but it's a lot given for a kill onto GH. But Nyx trying to make something more happen here, but a nice jump up from Miracle. But Miracle could be in some serious trouble if no one comes in to help.
He has a 15-1 though.
There's two heroes making their way over. Yeah, that big fat one might help Miracle out a little bit here. And in comes Funnik, rolling on over, controlling up Miracle and bringing him down. Now they look towards Mind Control as well, but Mind Control, he's looking towards Nyx. Now the Remnant going to come through on top of that as well. Nyx trying to get himself away, but will be able to be saved by Roger. And they actually find a fight here. Hellraisers, they needed it badly, but they got themselves a couple of kills up in the top lane. Three heroes dead on the side of Nygma, and they might not be done. They're looking towards Wii. There's a Swashbuckle coming on through as well. GH trying to battle him up, and they've got the Remnant out onto Wii. This Void Spirit doing a lot now. The action starts to kick off, but a three-man Magnetize might cause a bit of trouble. Wii getting a lot of damage off onto all four of these heroes.
Nygma respawning
now. He's just
now
following. Down goes Roger. He's the first one to tick away to the Magnetize. Kasani trying to get himself to safety. 5 more seconds left. Is there another stone? I don't think so. The Miracle's not done. Neither is Wii. They're both chasing forwards here. Kasani bottling himself up. Rock comes flying on through, but doesn't connect. Meanwhile, Mapochka trying to find the trees, but oh dear, they found him. See you later. It was a try. It was an attempt.
Fights, they are respecting the fact that this playstyle is so prominent, but we'll see here, Kuroki starting the fight again bottom.
Yeah, spin forwards onto Mind Control, and Mind Control, he's not sure he's got a way out of this one as he tries to slippery slide his way around. Meanwhile, Omnislash coming down onto two. It's getting a lot of work done here, and they're going to take down both of them. Hellraisers, they get themselves both Kuro and Mind Control killed off. Kasani now pushing in the creeps, but we trying to play around here as the dagger does follow, but they've got the Swashbuckle forwards. This is a really, really tanky level 8 Earth Spirit.
Oh, missed the
no
roll, though.
No kind of support, but still with the spin, with the Remnant, with the control, with the damage, will they be able to get him a nice little juke up north from Wii, and he's got a bottle to help him out as well, but unfortunately, Kasani is a much quicker spirit, and Wii might get run down in the tree. Did start pumping it there, and they're holding for now, but now comes a Rolling Thunder, but there's creep wave over here as well. Meanwhile, Kasani, he's tracked up, but he's going to get the two-man change. He's going to set up for a beautiful three-man Rolling Thunder. GH getting himself really low here, but manages to get the Icarus dive to safety. Meanwhile, Mind Control not looking that healthy, and now the Omnisize is going to come out on top of him, and that is one dead fish. Meanwhile,
we got Kuro onto the cliff.
How? The
Rolling Thunder put him onto the cliff.
Kobe. And now Kuro's going to get killed off, dying.
Hellraiser already holding the high ground.
Going to be the one to pop, but with that blur, it takes a little bit of time. Meanwhile, they jump forward, silence onto two, and they're looking towards Roger. Roger might be the target right now as we come jumping on through, but the Rolling Thunder actually catches out onto him. They can't bring him down in time, and Coach's going to be able to get himself wet. Now the Omnisize comes ripping on through. Roger will eventually die. Then they're going to look towards the egg now. Nick doesn't have the damage, though. He doesn't have the damage. He's going to lose his life. The Juggernaut is dead. The Ember Spirit on the run as well. Meanwhile, Funnik, without any hope, gets taken on down.
PA though is showing bottom.
The guardian of the high ground.
This could be the best fight for Hellraiser right now. PA is very much by herself bottom.
Yeah, we trying to kick away Kuro, and with a BKB trying to help himself survive this one. They kill off Kuro. Now they look for more. Meanwhile, Poshka though getting silenced up, and Wii's BKB kind of going to waste here. This might be the best opportunity which Hellraisers have. They look into Mind Control. Mind Control, he's just
now,
kind
though
of throwing in some corrosive hazes out, but GH being controlled up. There's your Angolin's Refresher. Phoenix taken out of the fight. Miracle on the back lines trying to get Roger, but Roger, he's got himself a Ghost Scepter, and that one item counters PA so well. But now the BKB comes out, and now the damage is there. Funny gets torn apart limb from limb. Kasani trying to run himself away as well, but he is pretty darn slow trying to get out. But there comes a dagger, not a crit one today. Meanwhile, on backlines, these illusions doing a lot of work actually. Nygma forcing the back of Poshka jumping in. They're trying to really force this fight. The BKBs are down. It could be an opportunity here, but Nick's getting stunned up. Miracle's on top though, he's going him up into the air. Meanwhile, Mind Control, he's on speed control, but Miracle, he's disarmed. He's being taken down, some real damage here. Both are half HP. They're chasing hard. Miracle kicked away once again by Wii. Can they get the kill in the river? Jumping back to the other side, trying to find Roger, but they might just get the kill. Blur comes out. Is it enough to keep Miracle alive?
They're gonna get
him. I don't think it is. Down goes the PA. Hellraisers, now they look for more. Kuro's going to be the next target on this one, or is it Mind Control, or is it both? They're splitting the pack right way around the middle, but yeah, you don't kill a fish in the river.
Punish the fact that the PA is by herself bottom, pushing in the lane, and yeah, utilize double buyback, and now they're in a good spot. Can they kill the egg?
Yeah, they need to, because they're going to have two. Otherwise, they're all trying to get on top of it right now. Can they bring it down inside? They can. They bring him down, and that is GH dead to rights. Meanwhile, Roger on the run, but once again, gets on that Ghost Scepter just in time. Meanwhile, we jumping onto Nyx, but not really winning that trade. And Phonix on top of him now as well. It's going to be a jump forward. VKP can't interrupt it, but they got the chains. They got the chase. Phonix on top. Right click is coming on through, and they'll bring down the Earth Spirit.
There's no buyback on Pangolier or Void Spirit in this fight. You have to play off the Aegis.
Poshka going to be the first target here, running out of health pretty quickly. That Spirit Vessel is on Timber. Funnick going to go for the Rolling Thunder, trying to control them up. They're bashing around Mind Control. Mind Control's not that healthy. We're in the middle of everybody trying to
super defensive end, though.
Damage. The egg is so far in the back line, but Mind Control will end up going down. A miracle! Gone. Dead as well, completely annihilated. Meanwhile, Sasani, look at the back lines. GH with the Refresher just trying to control up this fight. There's not really much he can do about this. He's now all alone, trying to get himself away. The egg comes out just for the fun of it. But unfortunately, it's a, I say just for the fun of it. He's getting a decent amount of damage off, but the cheese comes down from Kasani into the Spirit Vessel cheese, but it doesn't do much. We tries to make the Hallelujah play, but unfortunately, it's a lot of the plate right now, and they're struggling to get through this meal. Meanwhile, Poshka jumps away with the Astral Step. Has been seen here, and the disruption's coming out to buy him a little bit of time, but time for what as Weehard jumping on forwards here. Trying hard to bring back Poshka, but they put themselves in an awful position. It looks like Kuro is going to lose his life to the Juggernaut, and Mind Control also getting torn through by the Rolling Thunder. Mind Control losing his life, but, well, actually, he's actually able to keep his distance because they turn out by
Miracle's doing no damage now.
Target. He's doing nothing, isn't he?
He's doing
absolutely jack nothing.
Oh, what?
Kasani playing the game. That is some good ass Dota 2 as they bring down Wii. Kasani on the high ground, not giving up, although the missile comes out.
I take it back. Void Spirit of Astral Step, Ember Spirit.
Oh, God. That's a crit coming through onto the Poshka, but he does get himself away. And actually, Miracle, he's fighting up into Funnick. Funnick trying to get the Rolling Thunder out, but the crit comes in with the BKB onto you. Yeah, able to find that one down, but look at the damage out. Actually, back onto Miracle here, but they're being careful. Nyx trying to spin himself out. Is he been able to get out of this?
No.
The three daggers coming through. This might be bad. This might be detrimental, actually, as Nyx now caught out of position. But in comes the Ember, but the egg coming down on top of them, along with the Sunray as well. It's keeping Nygma nice and healthy as they finish off the jug. Kasani going to go the same way as well. Hellraisers, they lose three. And
take a moment, take a breather. But instant fight being forced by Hellraisers.
Yeah, they're looking forward. They're looking for Poshka right now as he's getting mulled up. There is going to be a disruption to make his life last a little bit longer. But, okay, dodging out the roll as well. Getting himself away to the sidelines. Kasani's actually coming into this one. Feels like they're trying to force BKBs more than anything, but they're not really getting them just yet. Meanwhile, the egg has come down, but Poshka finally gets finished off. Immediate fight back with the Omnisad comes through, takes down Mind Control. Now trying to fight up. It's Nyx versus Miracle. The sidelines of the fight, but we get himself jumped in, and Nyx is going to die in this one, but he's got the buybacks come into this. Meanwhile, another egg coming down. I mean, it's just eggs after eggs after eggs in the back line.
They don't have egg now. They don't have BKB on Miracle. They bought back on Hellraisers. Like, they have to go here. If they don't go here, they're going to be in such a disadvantage.
Kasani looking forward, Nyx chasing in. I think this is Nygma knowing what the problem there is, but Miracle losing his life, and he's losing it fast. He gets the Abyssal out onto the Poshka, but I'm just getting to get away from this one. He's healing, but is it enough? He's dying. Oh, Nyx is actually dying in return. He doesn't have buyback either. Just be dead. Dies to the burn away, and they do not kill anybody yet, but finally they come on through. Miracle and Mind Control dead both as well. Nissani trying to fight up on the sidelines. Meanwhile, GH run away from Funnick. Funnick, though, gets hit as GH runs himself away. A little drive-by hit there. Meanwhile, Kuro thinking he can take on Kasani here. Might be wrong about that as he's going to drop. Was he waiting for something? No, he was. It's PA. And the bash. No, the bash. The worst bash I've ever seen. It's now Kasani trying to get himself out and can get at least Ren up to the high ground. Roger trying to TP, but the Missile comes out, down goes the Shadow Demon. Only two heroes can be up right now.
Big pickoff potential into the PA.
Yeah, they've got damage, and they're actually going for this fight. They found GH on the front lines here, but he's got that Aeon Disc doing so much work for him, and now throwing down the egg. But if they can get through it in time, this could be big. Mind Control trying to stop that happening. Can they kill it? They can't do it! Now the Refresher comes down from... Oh, Jesus, GH. This fight, it might be over. Poshka's already dead. He's trying to find something here. Kasani might be able to get himself away with the double rabies, but he needs to run. But he is doing so. Meanwhile, Miracle fighting up with Nyx. Nyx trying to get himself out. But they found Kasani. Three eggs. Thrown the way off Hellraisers, and that's going to be a hell of a way to finish a game for Enigma there.
If you blink, you should lasso as well.
Uh-oh. Ooh, another hookshot going a little bit astray there, making the kill kind of difficult. And Hellraisers, they see themselves an opportunity. Funnick jumping straight in on the front lines here. Meanwhile, GH being chased down. There's a concoction in the back lines to kill off GH. Meanwhile, Global Science is going to come down. It's not stopping them jumping on Kuroki and finishing off that kill. But in the back lines, Roger and Poshka have dropped. But look at the Alchemist just running himself forward here. I mean, you can only run, Enigma, but can you run when there's a Yul's coming out to your TPing, Sansa. He's going to be another log on the fire, which has been created. Not so well read from Kuro, it looks like, though, as he's been thrown up into the air, but GH is going to come in and tank the Remnant instead. Now the hook shot comes in the backlines along with the Global Sides as well, and my goodness, Roger explodes! Fnatic headed the same way as well, it's a nice double kill for Miracle here. They're blinking forwards, looking for more, they find Mapushka. Mapushka, does he have a counter play here? Doesn't really look like it, even if he can juke. He doesn't have a TP scroll, so this is going to be a third kill going the way of Nygme.
These two are way too difficult to take down.
Has to be the Oracle or someone, right? Meanwhile, GH is getting targeted up right now inside that smoke cloud. Dead magic got out of the spike carapace, so it's taken a fair amount of time. They've actually dragged Wii into the smoke cloud, into the tricks of the trade, bringing down both those heroes straight away. But Miracle in the backlines kills Mapushka. Kuro dead already, though. Now Kasani rampaging through the fight, finding whoever he wants, wherever he wants. Global Times, though, comes down. Roger taking the big chunk of damage here, chasing him with the right clicks coming through as well. Meanwhile, Nick trying to get himself away, but it's going to tick away, but he's got the Aegis. Things are okay for the time being. Meanwhile, Funnick just getting Miracle with the Yules, with the Remnant. Is it enough? Yes, it is. They bring him down. Anti-Mage dead, taken out of the fight for such a long time in the grave, and they are just murdering Nygma.
They're just hugging each other. Like, you're so greedy on Nygma, their distribution of net worth.
It really is, and now they're looking forward here. The Wukong's got to come down onto Wii, onto Miracle, onto Kuro, but the damage is being sapped away, but it doesn't really matter. Sonic Wave comes cutting on through, and now they have him. They've got Miracle inside the arena with the spear, and they grab the kill. Hellraisers, they fight back.
And he's going to turn around immediately but now they get right
chase.
Now.
Nygma's coming on
them.
Forward. Funnick looking for a target. Stun's got to come down, and they're going to actually throw down the arena. I'm not sure if there's Space Maker arena, but out comes the Sonic Wave, cutting through four. Does it really matter? Well, they're taking huge amounts of damage here. In comes the Wukong's command as well. The Hand of God trying to help him. But we have dropped. Nick's actually able to take this fight with a beautiful combination of spells. Nygma just walk into the slaughterhouse and lose three heroes. Every single ultimate utilized perfectly from Hellraisers there. Turns what looked like an awful decision into a fantastic one. And now they're still looking for Miracle here. Miracle. Nick's is not giving up. He's got the Boundless Strike to stun him up. In comes Kasani as well. They'll take the Aegis. Can they do this twice,
though?
Do they
have any other
stuns? I don't think they have enough lockdown for it.
They get it.
Miracle, he's gonna die as well. Fantastic gameplay coming out from Hellraiser.
So this is it. They don't care about their items. They've demonstrated this so many times before. They're just gonna go aggressive.
And here we go. Immediately stun opening up onto Funnick to start this one off. Can they control him up? Can they take him down? There's a lot of damage cutting on through, but he does manage to get up the arena up in time. A three-man cutting wave coming in the back lines as well. Miracle, he's dropping low. He's gonna die. And along with Kuro here, they've actually cut both of them down and now a shackles onto Wheat. I mean, where's the damage? Okay, so he's been silent linked, I assume. And Microtrols is going to come in. Someone on the taxi. See you later.
And the instant smoke. Ooh. Breaking instantly to the high ground.
Yeah, we're going to turn around with a stun, but in comes the arena, blocking off Kuro's attempt to actually come into this one and do any kind of damage, separating, closing the door. They're even going to kill him on the other side of the arena because he can't attack them. And they can attack back, and now they look over towards Mind Control here. Mind Control on the run, but they're looking for a nice little pickoff. They're not even bothered. They want the towers. They want the big kills.
Beautifully
done from Fnatic. The Moon Lord, he gets it. And now Mind Control, he's going to get his spaghetti cooked in the trees.
Choke points are not Nygma's friend. But
and they go
finding the jump
forwards. Yeah, if they can bring this guy down before he gets that arena off, but it could be big news. But Nook still gets it out in save. Now three heroes just set up beautifully for Kasani. Kasani, he's waiting. He doesn't have it off cooldown, actually, so there's no Sonic Wave to help them out.
Mind Control
cancel
the TP.
The TP away. Oh, Jesus, they're all dying. They all are dying. We and Kuro gonna drop. The taxi gets cancelled.
Miscommunication between the team. They thought they could fight, but they just can't. If he TP'd out there, then Hellraisers would have nothing. They couldn't siege, but... I don't know. Maybe it was Mind Control saying it. Maybe it was someone else. But whoever made that call to try and take the fight, it was quite a big choke.
And again,
but
you
the
know,
gem is
Miracle, no.
Silverage, a massive pickup from Monkey King, and just the way they're playing right now.
Roger, you good, buddy? Well, you are, because Nick's coming in behind, and again, they get the arena with the Wukong's command layered on top, and three heroes inside with no escape. They have got the time-lapse on Miracle to try and get him out. Is the TP going to be cancelled? No, it's not. They kill him off. These taxis just keep flying off the road every time they try to drive him.
E-Blade into Skadi. You want the Skadi against the Bristleback, and also the catch onto the Weaver.
Talking of going onto Bristleback, GH is well and truly on top of him, punching up into the air, and Nick's going to lose his life. Meanwhile, finally coming in around the Badlands, trying to look for Miracle, but get forward up. He's being beaten down. There's no counterplay here, because the silence out on him, and he can't get rid of it in time. Does lose his life. Meanwhile, Roger comes rolling onto the side here, but gets connected up with that leash. Should still be able to get forward onto Miracle here. Shallowgrave only going to increase his death time, but he still is going to drop. Meanwhile, in comes the Meepo. Here comes
the
big gun. He's starting in some trouble right now. By some trouble, I mean, he's absolutely dead. dead to rights. Roger now the last survivor member. Swashbuckle forwards might buy him a little bit of time. Shards off the mark as well, but their snowball is certainly not. Can't be. Roger gonna get run down under the tower. Still running himself away. Gonna heal up a little bit, make himself a little bit more tanky with the shield crash, but still kills off.
How do we kill the Meepo now? This is probably the best play that Hellraiser can make right now, trying to do this continued aggression.
Yeah, sure Miracle is surviving for now, but Kuro won't be so looking. I think Miracle might be going down on the
but
same
we
snowball.
We're
going to try and buy him a little bit of time, but meanwhile, around the back, Kasani's got Meepo troubles, and he's not going to live through this one. Meanwhile, Nyxfit killing off in the shards. It's a trade, but it's not a good one. It is Miracle for three. There might be an opportunity, and in comes Roger trying to jump
We've
over the cliff. We'll
before.
Be able to do so. Roshan is low. It's an option here. Funnick trying to get in, but they've got the lasso onto two with the soul fight of Funnick. He just gets chopped up immediately. Roshan goes down. We takes the Aegis. Roger not sure what to do with himself. A boat comes crashing onto the meatpost, but they don't really care. They're just going to turn around, annihilate Roger. Meanwhile, they're up on the high ground looking for more as well. Kasani getting his face beaten in by the rest of Nygma as we make way over as well. Snowball forwards onto Mposhka. The Chantress in some trouble, turning around, finds herself a spear, a cheeky kill onto GH, but I mean, 1 for 5. Roger still running himself away. Miracle trying to chase him down as well. Adapted Strike going to come in, but it looks like Roger will survive for now. Meanwhile, Nyx, well, they're looking at him, but Funnick comes rolling on through, and Roger does eventually tick away to the poison touch. Meanwhile, Nyx on the run, still trying to survive this one. Meanwhile, they're going to get Kuro in response, but now the heavy hit has come through. Wii's going to drop like a rock.
Still, he needs the Lincoln to simplify the game even further.
Ooh, Funnick looking for something here. We'll actually find him on the back lines, but Mposhka has already been taken out here. Looks like we might be having our first fight for a very long time. Mind Control going to be the target. Meanwhile, Starbine comes out onto Roar, going to come out onto both of them as well. Funnick just getting beaten down. Nyx jumping into the front lines of this one, but the BKB's pop from Miracle, from Wii as they manage to take down Wii. Funnick, now they look over towards Kuro, who's not lasting very long whatsoever. Meanwhile, though, Miracle's able to take down Roger on the back lines. The GH gets a spear thrown his way, they just turn around and annihilate the poor little Enchantress. Nyx realizing this fight is probably over and going for the TP away will be successful. Meanwhile, Shards come down,
nice
catching out Conker, but he's got the invis.
Oh,
that
smoke
one
smoke.
Could be tricky. BKB actually popped from Roger, but he's punched up into the air. They're turning around on the mic control. Look at the damage. They rip through him in seconds. Roger does time responses. Miracle comes in, and he is dishing out a decent amount himself, but having used his BKB early could set him up into an awkward position, but he's going down onto the low ground looking for Funnick, but Funnick, he's going to connect with the Enchantress. Meanwhile, look at Nyx tearing through Kuroki, doing so much damage and looking forward to more here. Turns around a Miracle. It's a big, beefy fight right now. Miracle is not winning that badly. Meanwhile, GH trying to roll in on the sidelines here, trying to get something done and try and buy space for his teammates to get out, but that's not going to happen. GH. He's gonna lose his life in the end. This is Chao Grave. Not gonna keep him alive, but they turn it around. The Roar is out onto Nyx. Is anybody gonna help him here? He's all by himself. He's all alone. Abagama doing nothing as they run him through.
But now Hellraiser, again, the classic.
Trying
you take
hold
ages,
this high ground. Well, he's a great target. Can they bring him down in time, though? Abyssal comes out onto him, trying to bring down Weird. They do get the kill, but he buys back immediately. They want to take this one. They see the end of the game is inside, but Kuro's going to lose his life as well. No buyback on him. Miracle just trying to fight up into Roger, but Roger is in. Viz can't be killed. Nyx, meanwhile, going to get Silver Edge out onto him. The Roar coming through as well. Nyx cannot die here. Does not have buyback as they chase him around the fight, but they're looking for a different target instead. Miracle going to find Roger. Stay on top off the other side. And meanwhile, punch out onto Nyx. Nyx losing his life, getting low fast, and he is dead. Does have buyback. Come back into it. Meanwhile, Roger trying to run away on the sidelines with the cover of the Glimmer Cape. Will be able to do so. Miracle still chasing, though. He's looking for more. Roger dies in the back lines, and now the Hex immediately onto Nyx. But he looks to hold to Kasani instead. Kasani going to pop the BKB, but the punch is out. Nyx, not again. It's the exact same way he died the first time, but it looks like there's not much going to help him out here. Wii with the cheese keeping himself alive, and Nyx is going to die for a second time over.